Hi everyone, today I'm doing a review for BH Cosmetics signature brush. I didn't buy this from BH Cosmetics, I bought this from a girl who does high-end makeup products, and the reason why I didn't buy it at BH Cosmetics is because the shipping and handling to my country is a lot, because as most of you know, I'm not from in America. I'm from Trinidad, so anyway, let's get to the review. Now, it has like, it came in this white brush holder with these golden like designs on it. It has these two things on the side, you can pop them up. In front is have like BH Cosmetics in this gold circle, as you can see. When you pop it open, here's the brushes. Now, these brushes are very easy to clean. They are very soft. Since I got these about 2 weeks ago, I've washed them like about 4 times for the most. I'll be doing a video on that as well, but just again to do you feel. This is like a white handle with BH Cosmetics #1, BH Cosmetics. It does have the name on it, but what you can do is like you can go on this size, write on the names and just like stick it in the back of here, because that's what I'm gonna do. I'm just not getting enough time. Anyways, these are very high synthetic, like they are good quality synthetic hairs. What I love about these, when you use product like powders or anything, it doesn't like get stuck inside the brush. You know, some brushes like they get everything stick inside. These just hold them right on top. They just, you know, just where you need them, just what they do. So I'm gonna give you the names and the numbers of these brushes. So this one is #1, which is the powder brush. So just like that. Then #2 is a flat contouring brush. So just as you can see, it's very flat, like a kabuki brush something. The next one is a dome buffing brush, which is #3. As you can see, it has like that dome kind of thing to it, like that. The #4 is a small contouring brush. It's like, to me it's like a big blending brush, a big tapered blending brush, but they say on the side is a contouring brush. Now this is a #5, as you can see. This is an angle blush brush. I just love how these are so soft. #6 is a tapered blending brush. #7 is a creasing brush. #8 is a large shading brush, or this, or a large concealer brush. #9 is a small shading brush, or a medium shading brush, or a small concealer brush, or a medium concealer brush. #10 is a small creasing brush. As you can see, it's very small, or a tapered smudge brush, as they have on the site. #11 is a small concealer brush, I guess. Yeah, it's right there. #12 is an angled brush. This, two team is Angle and Jello Brush. And number 14 is Spoolie. Yeah, Spoolie, that's fine. And those are the 14 brushes that I received. Now, these brushes are good brushes, right? This is not a sponsored video. As I told you, I paid my own money. I paid $200, TT dollars, for these brushes. I really do like these since it's my first brush kit. I have other brushes, but they are not from kit. I just buy them randomly, you know? So, these are a good quality brushes that you could probably buy. On BH Cosmetics site, they are $16. It was like $60 first, but they chop it down to $16 now, which I find was good, because when I was gonna buy it, it was like $21. But that's so. If you want me to do a review on the site that I got these brushes from, because the girl has like a website, I'll do that. Just comment down below and let me know. And I'll see you guys soon. Bye bye.